You may receive template, so open it, or you can create your own email layout. Clean up your email. Make sure all layout is okay. Then go to File, Save As, choose Outlook template. This is the place your template is supposed to be stored. Rename it. Save. Your template is created. If you like to use, not go to new email, use new items, more items, choose from, use a template in file system, then your template is there.